Today is Friday, February 28th, and I'm Reed Folsom. Welcome to WPPS News.
I'm Abby Moore. I hope you have a fabulous Friday. Please stand for the pledge.
Please remember to continue Renaissance behavior at lunch. Mr. Jean and Miss Darlene are there to help us. Please treat them with respect.
Get your Doodle for Google artwork signed and filled out by your parents and return to Miss Carr by Thursday, March 13th.
Remember, teachers, when a student needs to go to the office over an illness, you need to send a nurse referral.
All teachers, please get your attendance turned in by 9 a.m. or I'm going to get angry. And you won't like me when I'm angry.
Read Across America starts today at PPS. This event is always held the week of Dr. Seuss's birthday. We have a lot of events planned for next week.
On Monday, Mrs. Seuss will visit PPS to look at our beautiful decorations.
Tuesday will be Accelerated Seuss Day. You can cash in your AR points at the AR store.
Green eggs and ham will also be served for breakfast on Tuesday.
On Thursday, we will have our Dr. Seuss character parade. You can dress up as a character from a Dr. Seuss book.
On Friday, it will be Hop on Popcorn Day. You can buy popcorn for 50 cents.
Look at the baby.
Look, he's eating fish.
Why?
Look at the little baby. It's trying to be like his mother sitting on the egg.
There will be mostly sunny skies and a high of 56 degrees today on the PPS playground. There will be some 10 mile per hour eastern winds, and it will be a nice cool day today on the PPS playground.
Oh, how could I have known that all my life I only needed you?
Today in the PPS Cafe, we will be having breakfast for lunch. There will be scrambled eggs, mini pancakes, sausage, grits, and biscuits. You can also have some cool, refreshing milk. It almost smells like paradise today in the Dragon Cafe.
PBS Kids celebrates Dr. Seuss's birthday with a special cat-abration. A brand new Cat in the Hat knows a lot about that event.
Are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Give Dr. Seuss a big hand.
Bigger would be better.
For a special birthday bash on PBS Kids.
Isn't this fun?
Three cats in three hats. Nothing's more fun than that.
Don't miss the Dr. Seuss Birthday Special Catabration. A special hour of the Cat in the Hat knows a lot about that. Premieres Monday, March 3rd on PBS Kids.
Hey, kids, remember, you can practice your extra math and adaptive minds at home if you have a computer.